Hi, and welcome to the Silicunt Cookery and Recipe Channel. I'm Silicunt, and I'm going to show you how to make some sexy, silky, and spicy tomato sauce. First off, ingredients. Chopped tomatoes, a tin of. Salt. Pepper. Crushed chilies, oregano, basil, and sugar, some cloves of garlic, a garlic crusher, a knife, and a blender. So let's get started. First, chop the garlic. Put the garlic to one side. Get your blender. Open the tin of chopped tomatoes. Pour contents of tomatoes into the blender. Try not to spill it on your chopping board. That's right. Try not to spill it on your chopping board. Now, crush the garlic in the garlic crusher and add to the tin tomatoes. Now, add some salt. We will put a teaspoon of salt into the mix. Now, the pepper. Sprinkle into taste. Oh, I've gone a bit over the top there, but that's fine because I like it hot. Add the crushed chilies. I do like that. Oregano. A sprinkle to taste. Chuck it in. Basil. Just chuck that in too. Now, a teaspoon of sugar. This is white, but you can use brown or other more healthy sweeteners. Now we will blend the mixture together. That's right, we will blend the mixture together. Here goes. I blended that mixture for around a minute. That's right, around a minute. I'm now going to transfer this sauce into a suitable container. Here is a container. Probably need more containers. Pour the sexy sauce into your container. Now that has worked out perfectly. That was a stroke of luck. Taste your sauce. That is delightful. That is sexy, silky, and spicy. You can put this sauce in your sandwiches, pita bread, jacket potato, all kinds of things. Use it as a dip and you will not be disappointed. It's also vegan, suitable for vegans. That is a bonus. You could put this in the refrigerator. I'm going to taste this as a dip. And that is absolutely divine. That's right, absolutely divine. Thank you so much for watching. That's all for now. We'll see you next time. Thank you very much.